The exciting parts of the sport of bodybuilding these days is how many new stars are coming in. There's not much. One of those stars, Brian Buchanan, comes over from Britain, and he is amazing.
We've got a special treat. We were able to watch him train in Santa Monica the other day, and this athlete is just awesome.
Hi.
The epitome of bodybuilding talent starts with symmetry and genetics, and the most exemplary in this regard is Brian Buchanan of England. With his amazing 27-inch waist and weighing over 230 pounds, Brian has been around the sport for some time, but on the other side of the Atlantic.
I was born in London in 1962. My parents are West Indian, and they immigrated to England in 1956. I'm the youngest of six children. Would you believe I'm the youngest? I'm the baby of the family. I started bodybuilding because originally I was an athlete. I was a sprinter, so I lifted weights to increase my power and improve my times in the 100 meters and 200 meters. And then all these bulges started coming out all over, you know?
His training routine is grueling, and it has formed this one-time sprinter into Mr. Britain, Mr. Europe, Mr. Universe, and Mr. World. One man who knows outstanding build is bodybuilding photographer extraordinaire, Mike Nevue. And with the number of photo sessions he has scheduled with photographers such as Mike, Brian is bound to overwhelm the American bodybuilding scene. But he has kept his profession and his life in perspective.
It's more to life than competitions, more to life than winning shows, more to life than making money.
And one reason is his fiance, Michelle, whom will soon move with Brian to Australia to fulfill yet another dream.
What I really want to do is get some money together. I just want to open up a nice little gym and just become an ordinary Joe Bloggs. Have a nice gym and just retire, man. Just lie in the sun. And that's going to keep me going for the rest of my life.
But for now, Brian will concentrate on the present. And this is one Englishman who is thirsty for a win today at the Pro World Championships.
And now we get to see him pose. That narrow waist, incredible proportions, and such a nice personality, it makes you root for him.
He really is such a nice person. And take a look at this waist. 27 inches, if you can believe this, on a man that is almost 6 feet tall. It's just incredible.
Is that what they call genetics?
Boy, I tell you what, you can't just work for that. You have to be born with it.
225 pounds of muscle. Look at that. Now, this kind of proportion is what you can't really create. You just have to be born with it.
Well, you create it to a large extent because it takes many hours of hard work in the gym to develop it to its fullest. But the ghost in the machine, the genetics, as you were referring to them, is the limiting factor in the long run.
You call that the ghost in the machine?
That's what they call it.
That's cool.
Brian is ripped. He is really ready. I think that he's just a shade off, perhaps, if anything. And he has the potential to beat anybody in the competition.
Back. Where is he a shade off?
He seemed to have a tad of water retention in the prejudging. Just a film, if you will. And it seems that his muscles just come to life more when he's posing than when he's standing in the relaxed position. Again, this could be because he's too relaxed in the relaxed position.
Nice pose. This music goes nicely with what he's doing.
Such a tremendous athlete.
Most bodybuilders were athletes in other sports?
I think to a large degree these fellows have done something or the other at one time in their life, although a lot of them have dedicated themselves just to bodybuilding.
How about you? What's your background?
My background is in karate and in football. Notice the thickness that he has. It's just tremendous. Look at the rib cage, the way it sweeps into the abdominals.
Oh, magnificent. Look at that pose. Former track and field athlete, by the way, Brian.
Look at his arms.
He's going to be hard to beat tonight.
He really is. He's pushing Mike Christian for all he's worth.
You figure Mike's the other fellow that we have to look out for?
I think these two are the ones that are going to be in contention for tonight's trophy.
As we say, Brian has won all the major European, professional, and amateur contests, and has come over here and is taking the professional U.S. world by storm.
Watch this. This is really dramatic. Nice finish to a nice performance. him for that encore.
Crowd loves him. The crowd loves him. Look at this. This is why the athletes love to come to Columbus. You wonder why Columbus, Ohio? It's because everyone appreciates one another here.
Look at the width on this man. And everybody just loves him. They're going crazy. He really is a crowd favorite.
Get him, Buckeyes. Way to show appreciation.
Oh,
he's happy.
It.
He's happy.
You know an athlete. Look at him. He's loving it, and they are too. When you really set up this kind of feeling, what's it feel like when you really created this kind of connection with the audience?
Oh, it's tremendous when you have this rapport with the audience.
Let's see if Scott Wilson, as I say, Scott's from my hometown, where I'm living now. The two fellows we thought would be the finals. Look at them standing side by side.
Buchanan and Christian, it's going to be really close, really close.
First place. $1,000. The 1988 Pro World Championships is Mike Christian.
Yes, sir, it is Mike Christian. Brian will help us out for second tonight.
Tonight.
And how happy he is.
Thank you.
Und das ist die Nummer 1 bei den Profis, der Australier Brian Buchanan. Seine Vorzüge liegen besonders im massigen, aber dennoch gut definierten Oberkörper. Gut vorgetragen sein Posing mit Witz und Esprit, da springt der Funke über.
Representing Italy, Giampiero Cataldi.
Platz 2 geht an Italien, nämlich an Giampiero Cataldi. Und damit steht auch hier bei den Profis natürlich der Sieger fest. Mr. Universum 1995 bei den Profis wird der Australier Brian Buchanan.